Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In this video, I'll show you how to limit or disable the automatic empty trash in WordPress. When you're in your dashboard and you're under your posts area, if you have anything in the trash, you can see an area here that shows all the items that you've deleted. And if you click on that, you'll see them here. You can either manually delete them permanently or you can actually restore them. And that's useful if you've accidentally deleted something. By default, WordPress will automatically delete anything that's in this area after 30 days. If you want to keep WordPress from deleting anything completely, then you just want to add this function found on our article. You want to add that to your functions.php page or a plugin-specific page for your website. If you only want to change the schedule for when it deletes, then you can add this bit of code to your php config file that you can find in your WordPress folder. This one will automatically set it to delete after 7 days. If you want to disable the trash feature completely in WordPress, you can also define it as 0 and then it'll never delete. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.